for a lot of reasons. It's that time of year when, well, with the exception of days like today, when it starts to get a little cooler, and the leaves start to turn a little bit, and you're in the middle of marching band rehearsal, and you're up on the tower, and you see the sky in the distance turn that really kind of special dark blue and purple, and then the breeze comes and gets you on the face just right, and all of a sudden, everything just seems right. That's the feeling I get when I listen to Eric Whitacre's October, one of the most peaceful, beautiful pieces of music that, in my opinion, while you're listening, close your eyes, and I bet it will paint a special picture for what hopefully October is for you. This is Eric Whitacre's October.